In the popular show Pardes Mein Hai Mera Dil, the makers have been churning out interesting drama for its viewer. Every passing moment is keeping the viewers glued to their screen, wanting to know what would happen next. Until now, we have witnessed that Raghav and Naina are struggling for every single penny every day. And this is what is going to happen in the forthcoming episode, where Naina would see an ice cream parlor and get excited. When she asks Raghav for one, he realizes that he couldn't afford that. And when Naina confronts this fact, she excuses herself from the same and tells Raghav that she doesn't need one. Well, this moment would really be adorable. However, the sheer fact that he cannot even afford an ice cream for Naina would hurt Raghav badly. We just hope that their struggle would be over soon. What do you feel on the same? Leave your comments below. And for more television updates, subscribe our channel, TV Primetime.